spread your angel wings and move around for me?
Okay, Bonky. That's a good idea. Here we go!
Yeah! You're so cute, you know.
I can't help it.
There she goes now. Very angelic. Angel Mouse. What is it, George? Oh, hi, Bonky. Hello. Have you ever seen Angel Mouse? No. Oh, it was an old show that me and the boys used to watch. It's really cool. That's what Tiny Angel reminds me of.
I do?
Yes, you do.
Cool.
I know, it's so cool. I love it. Go, Tiny Angel, go.
Yay!
If it were Jeremy's birthday, what kind of birthday cake would he have?
Well then, come with me, I'm about to show you. Can I come too?
Absolutely, Jeremy.
Here we go. Flying into the air. Ringo and Jeremy are coming with me too.
Here you go. A superhero cake. How did you know I love superheroes?
Really?
Looks like something you'd see on Cake Boss.
Ringo, Cake Boss is my favorite show. Besides, I love crazy cakes.
You got that right, Carrie. I love crazy cakes too. I'm a secret super chicken. I don't have powers yet, but I go bop bop. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, we are just goofing around to let you know.
Yes, we are.
All right, Johnny, since you're going to the movies with Jewel Sparkles and Pinkie Pie, there's some rules about the movies that you need to follow.
Okay, Polly, what are they?
First of all, there will be no smoking in the movie theater, okay?
I got that.
Second of all, no talking during the movie.
Yeah, that's true, I know that.
And third of all, there will be no cell phone usage in the movie.
Cell phone... Wait a minute, no cell phones at all? Not even recording the entire movie?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, come on. What is wrong with me? Why do I have to go to the movies?
Come on, Johnny, it'll be fun. In fact, you might be able to go to Theater 3.
Oh, I hope so. If I'm at Theater 3, then I'm in heaven.
So these are rules that you need to follow, too, when you go to the movies. Peace.
Hey, I'm in Malco. Gas station store, and definitely not somewhere where you would do your grocery shopping, but it does have snacks.
Yeah, I do know that.
Interesting. Don't forget to watch the movie, and don't forget to watch the show. Halloween stuff.
Love it.
And yeah, who knew they have frozen stuff here? They do.
Very, very nice.
These bags of snacks are quite large, to tell you the truth. Okay, what should I get? Well, there's quite a lot, so time for me to make my pick. Oh, these are some interesting bars. Pop-Tarts, okay. Oh, wow, those are very nice. Snickerdoodle cookies? Oh, boy. I like that. That.
Thank you.
Okay, let's talk about the My Little Pony movie. First of all, it was splendid. The animation was fantastic and the music was awesome. And I really enjoyed Pinkie Pie and Applejack, but I also really liked the new characters as well. Especially love that bird thing with the googly eyes, who played the drums in one song. It was really funny. What about you, John?
Well, I have to say that Twilight was the complete idiot in this film, mistreating her friends and acting like a completely serious pony. Twilight is no longer my favorite pony. I now like Rainbow Dash. Period.
Oh, very funny, John. But what about Pinkie Pie?
Oh, she was good too. I really liked her in the movie. Right?
Yes! I was awesome in this movie! Oh, I think I should get more screen time in the sequel!
You think so? A sequel? Well, we'll see about that.
Really? Why not?
Because I hate Twilight. By the way, Jewel, I don't deserve to have you as a friend.
What?
Hey! I have to take a little break for a while, but I'll be right back.
Tell them what else.
Okay. John will apologize to me later, don't worry. But to let you know, I am nominating 2 of the songs in the movie for awards at Pepperland Media Awards 2018, and the boys are going to be announcing the winner. There will be 20 semi-finalists, which I will announce later. Okay?
Alright, our brother, sister, Polly, Johnny Crabhand, and Pinkie Pie here.
Yes, we are.
Mm-hmm. And Johnny's right next to me.
Jewel, I'm sorry about what happened earlier.
It's fine. You can forget about it.
Okay, you excited, Pinkie?
Yes, I am. I'm so excited.
Okay, these are the 20 semi-finalists for Song of the Year at Pepperland Media Awards 2018. So, let me just get the nominees.
Okay, here we go.
So, the nominees are You Could Be the One, One Small Thing, Rainbow, New Pair of Shoes, More to Be Done, Paletero Man, Chicken Chicken, A Friend Like You, Baconstein, I'm Happy Just to Dance With You, A Fact Is a Gift That You Give Your Brain, L&A, Lollipop, My Boyfriend's Back, Quinky Dink World, Fixing a Hole, Every Boy, Every Girl, Come and Get It, Tell Me What You See, and What I Did for Love.
Wow, some of our songs are in it. Polly, did you sneak one of your songs in?
Did not.
All right, so if you don't know the songs, please do look them up. I do recommend it. So, that is the end of the video.
Yes, goodbye.
Have a nice night.
Bye.
See you later.